This is a WAD that I remember playing when I was a kid. This is called MALLKILL, but I've also noticed that this is called MALL.WAD. And I just really liked how this was designed and stuff. I liked the whole, this whole, like, taking a real place and putting in Doom, or, well, not a real place, but, like, a realistic place and putting in Doom. I just like, how much detail went to it. Like, look at this. Like, the skee balls. And there's, like, the arcade. Like, the racing games, and then there's the arcade machines. Like, somebody actually took time and actually did this. And there's the bookstore. But yeah, this was another one that I played a, like, I didn't play a lot, like, single player, because there's, like, only two enemies, and I'll show those off. But it's just, I was, like, a lot of detail was in this, and I really enjoyed that. Like, oh yeah, go to the sports thing, and see this basketball hoop? You can do this. You can actually do, like, a dunk. Like, it's just an invisible stairs to make, make you jump. But this reminds me of another WAD that isn't on any collection as far as I know of, but is a city level. I think it's called DM Town or Doom Town or whatever the hell it's called. The design of the textures and stuff remind me of that area. This is just meant for deathmatch, but I have played this in deathmatch. I don't remember if I played this in Z Daemon or Skull Tag, but yeah, this was something I did play. This level would most likely fit in a role-playing, like, WAD. You could probably RP. Oh yeah, you can tell how old this is. Now all this stuff is like 90s. Yeah, VCRs, who the hell uses those anymore? Unless you're like an old bum like me, who still has one. And yeah, look at the computers. They're all these computers now. They got ones that are small and shit. Or you got ones, if you want to put a nice giant video card in it, they have them. And there's not even like a video game store, just computers. And yeah, of course, Doom is up there. But if I remember correctly, they didn't sell the original Doom in stores. Only Ultimate and Doom 2. Oh yeah, music. Who the hell buys that? Oh, what's this? An ATM. Oh yeah, we'll go to the food court. Burger place. I like how all the clip art, I forgot to mention that, all it's like is actual clip art for Doom. That's how they make the meat. And yeah, this is just something I wanted to show off. Can't go in there.
I am Cornholio. I need TV for my bunghole.
And it, even though you can do mirrors now in old Doom, this was actually pretty cool how they did it. Even though you can't see, you're a vampire. That's the reason. Yeah, these are the two enemies.
What?
Toilet health. Oh yeah, before area codes were phone numbers. Oh yeah, and then we'll get the heck out of here.
I am Cornholio! I need TV
go to
for
the
my
movie theater. a deathmatch lobby. Oh yeah, and I liked this too, but I think another one did this. I think the Unholy Trinity did this before anything else. But yeah, I just wanted to show this level off and talk about it for a little bit. Oh yeah, you have to echo. I think they were expecting you to be have two players, but you, if you just run, you can make it. And it's a portal from Stargate. Let's go into it. Alright, I just wanted to talk about that level real quick.